Yeah, Andrea, last week's announcement left a lot of folks with more questions than answers when it relates to this new plan. But today, the new mayor had some points that he wanted to make to clear up some confusion. So let's rewind briefly to yesterday. That is when members of City Council voted 11-1 on that plan to extend that declaration, saying that they weren't receiving good communication about the plan and logistics from the mayor's office. So today, Mayor Johnston says his office was able to have some extensive briefings with council members this morning. Now, he will need their help to get this plan to work, with the goal of getting 1,000 people housed by the end of this year. He says they'll need to look to extend that declaration again as they continue to work on getting people housed. He says that's really what this entire plan is about, as well as what he calls decommissioning encampments from neighborhoods. The mayor was asked how this plan is different from the sweeps from the Hancock administration. Here's what he had to say about that.
We are waiting for us to bring housing units on. When housing units are available, then we would come to people in an encampment and say, we now have housing units to move you to. Let us help you move to those units. Let us help you, any stuff that can't fit in your unit, we have storage. Let us help you get moved. Let us help you prioritize the cleanup at this site. Then once we move all the people in that encampment to housing units, there's no longer a need for that encampment.
And Mayor Johnston says that the city is being aggressive when it comes to getting those units to move people to, as well as finding people to work for those wraparound services that will go along with those new units. Reporting live in Denver, Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.